Good morning and welcome to Saturday. I'm here at storage with a big yellow truck because we're moving stuff out of storage. Other people are showing up shortly, momentarily. My dad and a bunch of other people. So we will get stuff done. We're going to get some donuts and sugar in them and maybe some coffee and then get going. So no, this is not a Penske truck ad, although I did kind of choose Penske. Well, wifey looked up the trucks and the pricing differences, so we went with these guys because they were cheaper than U-Haul. But a little bonus, it's a GMC, and I didn't know this until like yesterday or whenever we booked this thing earlier this week. It didn't dawn on me. U-Hauls are all Fords. Apparently Penske is GMC, which is basically the same as Chevy. It's just got the nicer upholstery, which really doesn't make any difference in a moving truck. So, yay Chevy. Chevy's bra rule. Built Chevy like a rock. That's their motto. It's early, okay? Cut me some slack. Alrighty, long day ahead of me. No time to be tired. Here we go. Holy cow! So our apartment. I gotta stop saying that. Our condo, our home, has stuff in it. Oh my goodness gracious. These guys helped out a lot. There's Belinda. She brought her sons. There's one over there. He helped. And he helped. And all of the other guys left already. They're just gone. There goes Royce. Bye, Royce. Royce, Randy, his dad, Oren, Jake, Eric. Who am I forgetting? My brain's shot. You two. Huh? Twilight Zone.
And we did in like less than 3 hours.
And who am I forgetting? Seriously. Scott. I don't know. Scott. Oh my goodness. Sorry, Scott.
Love you, man.
Love you, dude. Yeah. So 8:30 this morning, Oren and Randy descended on the storage unit that we have in Costa Mesa, and we emptied that. The rest of the guys showed up 10 minutes later.
Before 9:30.
Yeah.
It was loaded by 9:18.
Yeah, we were done in like 20 minutes. It was insane. Driving away in. We didn't even start at 8:30.
Are we in Irvine?
We are in Irvine.
All right, man. We're in Irvine.
You want the address? I'm not going to say the address on YouTube.
That's smart.
But what time is it? No, seriously, what time is it?
It's
11:15. 11:16. And we're done. We're in. I mean, there's still some other things at our apartment.
Washer and dryer in.
Washer and dryer's in. But all the big stuff is done. In. It's insane. I cannot believe. Like, here, look. Here's our bedroom. With boxes of everything, boxes of our life. There's all our pictures right there. There's Jake, and yeah, it's insane.
He's so excited.
The last vlog here, it was empty, and we just finished painting the walls, and now most of everything is in. It's crazy. Wifey's gonna get here and be like, "What's left to do? Nothing. My friends rock."
Happy birthday.
Yeah, happy birthday to me.
That's right.
All right, I'm going to eat some food, replenish my energies. Have a good Saturday. See you Sunday.